How can you know if you suffered a traumatic brain injury after you hit your head? If it turns out to be a mild TBI, or commonly called concussion, there is a chance it will not be discovered. Most athletes will hit their head many times during their sport activity, especially if they are playing a contact sport. Most of the head injuries will be harmless and don't require any medical attention. However, it may be difficult to notice whether the head trauma involved injury to the brain as well. After a concussion, the injured brain cells will release harmful compounds and molecules to the surrounding tissue, which will trigger a secondary injury that harms the surrounding neurons long after the injury has occurred. It is therefore crucial to follow medical guidelines because if the patient returns too early to an active lifestyle, it can promote and progress the secondary injury and prevent healing. This can lead to long-term brain damage known as CTE. During this period, the brain is especially vulnerable, suffering small jolts to the head or subconcussive injuries that wouldn't normally cause a concussion will lead to cumulative effect, progressing the secondary injury and preventing healing. It can even lead to long-term debilitating damage. The symptoms may last from a few days to weeks or months, or even to a lifetime of debilitation. As the concussions start to accumulate, the family members will start to see changes in, for example, the patient's personality. Their school or work performance might start to decline. Identifying and getting medical attention is crucial to reduce the risk of long-term damage. The issue came to the forefront a few years ago when a number of American soldiers who were thought to be suffering from post-traumatic stress syndrome were found to be, in fact, suffering from long-term issues of undiagnosed and wrongly treated traumatic brain injuries. They were treated years for the wrong condition. MediCortex is responding to this dire need and is developing a portable test for the detection of concussions. MediCortex identified a new biomolecule present in the urine and saliva of injured patients. The biomarker is a specific compound released from the damaged brain cells due to the concussion. The MediCortex test kit will measure the presence of the biomarkers directly from urine and saliva samples of head-injured patients. Proper detection and diagnosis of concussions will promote the health and safety of all TBI patients, and unfortunate long-term brain damage can be avoided. MediCortex. A breakthrough in easy diagnostic of brain injury.